people come from all over the world to see me. So I have patients from Dubai, from Norway, you know, from London to seek me out. There's a lot of psychosocial, emotional, you know, stressors that brings on the hair loss, or the actual hair loss is it's impacting them emotionally and socially. So there's it just takes a lot of time. So, you know, unfortunately, most dermatologists don't want to spend that time. And that's why, you know, I work so hard in making sure that I can devote time for my patients.